they are saying like, we are SB19.
Yes, yeah. Are you ready? Like that. Yeah. I think it is quite different from their other songs. Strong.
I like this.
That's why. What? Because it's wah 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 wah. What? Thank you for being with us today. We are so excited for this new music video of SB19, and I'm sure you are so excited too, aren't you?
Yeah.
Okay, then actually we wanted to see the premiere with everyone else, but I had an online class and I couldn't, and I feel so excited, but I have to keep waiting until my class is over. Let's start.
Okay.
Oh, what could be there? So this is our first time to see the video. Let's start now. Okay. What? Oh. So is that the real title? Wow, Justin is always handsome, and he really looks like very dark, but has a big effect.
They looks like they are saying like, we are SB19.
Ah, yeah, yes. Yeah. Are you ready? Like that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Astig ang dating, astig kumbaga. I think it is quite different from their other songs.
Totally different.
Yeah. Fierce, very fierce and strong.
Yeah, I like this style.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh. It's what kind of music is it? I am really not good at identifying
that. I don't know exactly. I feel like it's just mixed all kind of music. Lady metal and then rock.
Yeah, I feel like it's rock. The effect is like rock music with rap.
Yeah,
right?
Dance, rock.
Mm-hmm. Let's see, let's see.
Yeah.
Wait, I think there is subtitle ad. Wait, for you. Oh my, there's no subtitle.
Never mind.
You cannot I want you to understand it. Okay. It's okay.
The subtitle is not important.
Okay.
Say this music style is a hybrid.
Hybrid.
It mixed everything, just rock, hip hop, and metal, dance.
I have hard time understanding rap. The lyric. I can't rap and rock. I have to see the lyrics before I can understand exactly. There is a mixture of different kinds of music, right?
Yeah.
What they're saying is about the national flag, and you have to raise the flag. Watawat. Watawat is gukgi in Korean.
Yeah.
Sorry. Oh, W.
Wait, what's wrong?
what? Because it's what? What is it?
I wonder that they had a contract with Korean entertainment company, right?
Yeah.
Is this music after that contract?
No, they from the start, from the beginning. From the start. Yes, they have been recruited by that company. They underwent a series of training and, like, what is it? Okay. Audition, and then that company chose them.
The reason why I asked the question is, I can feel some lyrics of Korean tradition like that, or feeling.
Really?
Yeah. Just my opinion.
But I don't think so. I feel really Filipino style, everything.
Feels like, yeah. But feels like it's a combination with Filipino and Korean both together.
Maybe you can feel because you know you're Korean, but in my case, I don't feel any Korean right now. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Okay. But the other songs, I could feel the Korean vibes there. But this one, I think it's purely... I think they want to say... They want to say that we are Filipinos, like that. Mm. They
of
want
course,
to be pure.
Of course, I don't understand the race, right?
Yeah. Ooh, what about this uniform? They look like soldiers. And yeah. With torches.
Actually,
Soldier, what about this uniform? I feel like I saw this uniform before and I feel like they are...
It's different. Wonderful.
See the way they move, the sway of their body.
Yeah.
It's very tiny sway, but it's really entertaining. It's really good. What do you
feels like soft, but when I see the action, it's very powerful.
Yeah, it's very a little movement, but it's powerful. Yeah. But you know what? This scene, where is it? Wait a minute.
It's gonna be my mistake that I said about Southern Korea.
Yeah, that's why I told you. This is the Philippine flag. And yeah, it looked really ancient flag. An ancient flag. Why did I say flag? This is a Philippine map. This is a Philippine map and it looked really ancient. A long time ago map. Right? And then when you look at this. This is the Spanish people long ago. This costume.
Mm-hmm.
This uibok is like the Spaniards long ago. I think there's a message behind this one. Let's check it out. Okay, so that was the official, the reaction, our reaction for the official music video of SB19 What. That was the first time we saw it, and at first we were a little bit confused with what really the message was, because there was really a lot of things that we can see. And for me, I think there is a message that they want to say, but I still couldn't figure it out, because actually I was really bad at history, the Philippine history and everything. So I wanted to know what it means, especially their outfits, why there are they are, each member was wearing a different kind of outfit. One is in the is on a throne made of roof, tin roof, and an old cart like that. And what else? Josh was wearing this suit. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Stelle is wearing this very simple clothing, a vest, and looks like the clothes went during the Spanish period. And Justin was wearing this very elegant outfit. Why do you think so? It is the most different from among all of them. One is in the throne.
It feels like they are just showing the Philippine history from, for example, from the anyway,
I also thought about it.
Yeah.
I'm trying. Maybe Justin stands like a merchant, like a Chinese merchant,
yeah,
Chinese
like
businessman. Yes. And was that Josh, the one wearing the suit, modern day period. And Stelle is wearing the long time ago Philippine way of Philippine clothing. And one thing that I really wonder is this soldier-like uniform. Yeah, we want to know about it. It's really surprising. There is a scene where they were dancing with a lot of dancers behind them. And it looks like after they danced, looks like they were coming through a lot of people. Yeah, bumping them a lot, and they're trying to pass. They're trying to find their way out of that. And also, there's also a scene where it looks like SB19 members were trying to lead a group of people and make them sing to raise their flag. Yangat ang bandera, like that. They're telling them to raise their flag. What about you, Ed? What do you think?
Actually, from the start, and I was feeling it, just there's something about Philippine history from,
mm-hmm,
I don't know when. Anyway, just when to when.
Mm-hmm.
Wherever you live, where you want, we are just remind one thing, we are Filipino, and then we are just living as Filipino, like that.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I have a hard time understanding rap, so I think I have to watch this video over and over again so I can understand. I can understand what it really means. And with maybe I tried to search for the lyrics of this music video, but I still can't find it. I'll be waiting for that. Okay, so that's it, guys. That's our reaction video for the official music video of SB19, which is What? What? Okay, and we are looking forward to more new music videos from SB19, and we will be following them, and we will be following them forever. We'll be following them. See you again. Bye bye. Thank you for coming. Thank you for watching.